for webcasting for a worldwide audience.
Hello and welcome to another edition of Electronic 80s. My name's Ian McCluckie. I played it last week as the first song and I'm going to do it again. Aretha Franklin from 1985, Freeway of Love.
Go! Do it for me now. We're going riding on the freeway.
from the Who's Zoomin' Who album from 1985, Freeway of Love. It didn't actually chart in this country. It was in number 51. Got to number 4 in the US Billboard charts. Let's go back to 1980 now from the Hotter Than July album. I was going to play Master Blaster, but it's a follow-up to Master Blaster. It's I Ain't Gonna Stand For It, Stevie Wonder.
Stand for things. Cross University, where life is the journey and love is the trip, and the study of band will make you hear. I'm professor of the rap, and when I speak, I guarantee that my lines will not be weak. They say a mind is a terrible thing to waste. That's why I'm here and on the case, wrapping up every mind with a special degree in sociopsychology, PE. The Gary Bird Experience is my course. When you take my class, you will feel the force, 'cause I know the roots that the rap is from. When I speak to you, I am not dumb. Hear my rap and begin to dance, and I promise you this, you will advance. You may have seen the Raiders from the Lost Ark, but you still left the theater in the dark. But clap your hands to the beat as the wonder sound, and the GBE shine on the crowd. And out Kaboo lived the kings and queens who looked like you. It was a land of sun with a golden shine, a place that once was yours and mine. Home of a many great dynasties who created science and astronomy. When the Romans came to study math, and the Greeks found out about the path. In case you wonder what else they did, the Akabulans created the pyramids. And before Napoleon could even blink, in Akaboo there stood a giant sphinx. Some say they came from outer space, but they are a part of the human race. If you know the place where they can be found, you may be the one who can wear the crown. With a PhD, not a lady of law, master's degree, will wear the crown unless they can see a unique reality. You see, when you say you wear the crown, then make sure you know it is profound. In case it sounds like a mystery, I'm a talking about our story. It can make Akhenaten nod to you, it can make Nefertiti beckon you. With the crown, you will begin to glow. When it's secret, you begin to know. Next time you feel like you're in a rut, go see the mighty kingdom of King Tut. Will blow your mind, no doubt it's true. 'Cause guess what, King Tut looks just like you. You were Cleopatra, queen of the Nile. The sun would wink when it saw you smile. You were the Hannibal of the history book, and the earth would tremble at your very look. You were the builders of the pyramids. You are the face up of the Sphinx. You rode on the Nile in grace and style. Look at yourself today and think. See the hieroglyphics up on the wall, like the dancers on the floor, they will not fall. If you take one look, it will astound, and then you will see who wears the crown.
From 1986, Gary Bird Experience and The Crown. I think Stevie Wonder was involved in the 12-inch version of that. And of course, before that, we had Stevie Wonder and I Ain't Gonna Stand For It. Let's go back to very late 1979. It's actually a chart hit in 1980. And we'll still stay on the sort of disco feel. Sheila B. Devotion and Spacer.
Thank you.
Sheila and Be Devotion and Spacer. You may remember it from last year when it was Crying at the Discotheque by Sophie Ellis-Bextor. She took the rift from it. Produced by Nile Rodgers. Let's go to the other end of the spectrum now. Or the musical spectrum anyway. Van Halen, Why Can't This Be Love, 1985. From 1985, with Sammy Hagar on lead vocals after David Lee Roth had left the band, reached number 8 in the UK. Why Can't This Be Love? Van Halen.
Lose you, and I don't know where I am going to.
from the Eliminator album, ZZ Top and Sharp Dressed Man. Follow up to Gimme All Your Loving. It reached number 22, and I think that was a better one. I'll move on to number 1989 now, where you wouldn't have thought Alice Cooper almost reached number one in 1989 with all the other types of music going around, but he did. This is it. Poison. Alice Cooper and Poison from 1989. What a difference from what you were usually getting in 1989 at that time. Anyway, let's go back to 1982. John Cougar Mellencamp, Jack and Diane.
Jack and Diane. about Jack and Diane, two American kids growing up in the heartland. Jackie gonna be a football star, Diane's debutante backseat of Jackie's car. Sucking on chili dog, outside taste freeze. Diane sitting on Jackie's lap, got his hands between his knees. Jackie say, hey Diane, let's run off behind the shady trees. Dribble off those Bobby Brooks, let me do what I please. Say, oh yeah, life goes on, long after the thrill of living is gone. Say, oh yeah, life goes on, long after the thrill of living is gone. To walk on. Flexes thoughts for the moment, scratches his head and does his best James Dean. Well then there Diane gotta run off to city. Diane says, baby, you ain't missing nothing. Jack say, oh yeah, life goes on, long after the thrill of living is gone. So let it rock, let it roll, let the Bible belt come and save my soul. Hold on to 16 as long as you can. Changes come around real soon, make us women.
Reached number 25 in the UK, John Coogan, Mellencamp and Jack and Diane. I played Van Halen earlier on with Why Can't This Be Love, with Sammy Hagar on lead vocals after David Lee Roth had left. Try and say that with your mouth full. However, David Lee Roth did release a single at the same time, 1985. It didn't chart, but I think it's a cracker.
Say, but there will come a day when you Bob.
Originally done by Louis Prima back in the 1950s, who, of course, Louis Prima was King Louis, the voice of King Louis in The Jungle Book from 1965, when The Jungle Book came out. So it's been around for a while, that song, and it's actually two songs as one. Just a Gigolo was on its own a song, and so was I Ain't Got Nobody. Put them together, and that's what you got.
Believe me, believe me.
From 1989, Sydney Youngblood and If Only I Could reached number 3 in the UK that year. I'll go back to 1982 and Yazoo. They had Only You in the charts, which we all know, and reached number 2 at the time. On the B-side was a song called Situation, which was only 2 minutes long, but it was a mix of something that people thought they could do something with. So they turned it over, they got the producers onto it, remixed it, and it came out as a great club anthem, great, great club hit in the times of Situation. We'll be right back.
don't you play us a tune, pal? I don't like music. Come on, you little geezer. You look funny when you're 50.
Somebody I never met, but in a way I know. Didn't think that you could get so much from a picture show. Man dies first, real people lost. What's the deal? This ain't how it's supposed to be. Don't like no aborigine. Took a trip in Power Square. Pop star died as hell. No fans are screaming, shouting. Monsters came to flush him out. Gangland's laying on the ground. New identity must be found. On the left hand for a while. Insanity, bohemian style. Dressed like Little Red Riding Hood. Bad habit, taking life. A calling card, a six-inch knife. Ran off, feeling far. Mumbled something about the past. Best sex I've ever seen. As if each moment wasn't lost. Drops of blood, color side. Funeral for his bride. But it's him who's really dead. Gets to take the funeral ride.
Reality, foresight, minds, what magic in the dream.
Right, and big O to a Dynamite there, and E equals MC squared, with movie notes all the way through it from the movie Performance, the 1970 movie which starred James Fox and Mick Jagger, and apparently my brother-in-law's been bringing in a plank as an extra. That's it, time has beaten us again. Okay, till the next time, goodbye.
Radio Lewis. Local. Community webcasting.